And hey, good morning. Just 5 minutes. So I'll make it. Hey, good morning. Welcome. Social media prayer time coming up. But first, all sons and daughters with Walk in the Promise. KingdomMessengerNetwork.com. I hope you can join us live here or on Spreecast.
All souls wait in silence, in rest and in quiet for you. Spirit, in trust and dependence, we walk in the promise of you. Come with hope.
Listening to All Sons and Daughter. Oh, I'm so sorry on radio about that. Walk in the Promise. Those of you on Spreecast joining us live or replay, good morning to you. I put the link up there. Pat, can you see it? It says Spreaker Web Radio and link for Spreaker Web Radio. How about that, Pat? Can you see that? Yes, okay. That's clickable, or it's a hyperlink, meaning you can actually go into where it's blue and click it. Just a way I think will go work better for the music. If you enjoy the music, oh, that's okay. If you enjoy the music on the video, those of you live, because when you watch it recorded, all you can hear is the sound and see my beautiful picture back there. But if you like it, just let me know. We'll talk about it. We're still trying to just jump through some hoops. And we really appreciate your feedback. Is that cool, Pat? All right. Praise God. Thank you, those of you who join us live on Spreaker Web Radio. Good morning to you, too. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it, huh? Let's open up with good news from the Word of God. As I go there, let you know where we are. Good morning, Nora. God bless you this morning. Awesome post the other day, by the way, Nora. It's awesome to see what God's doing inside your heart. We'll praise God with you, okay? My son wanted us to read Psalm 63 a little while ago. William James. Call him Pastor William, because if ever mom and dad get together and there's little kids, he has this amazing way of taking care of the kids so mom and dad can be ministered to or fellowship or drink a cup of coffee. So Pastor William wanted me to read Psalm 63. He was up getting a drink of water. Sounds kind of low. Okay, I'll try to get a little closer here, Pat. Thank you for telling me that. I'm talking too low because I've got a sleeping at the house right now, which is fine. So I'll try to talk up a little. Thank you, Pat, for that feedback. God bless you. Once again, you're listening to Social Media Prayer Time from the Kingdom Messenger Network. .com. I'm Teresa Croft. Psalm 63, as we open up, shall we? Get a little music here for you. Oh God, you are my God. I earnestly search for you. My soul thirsts for you. My whole body longs for you. In this parched and weary land where there is no water, I have seen you in your sanctuary and gazed upon your power and glory. Your unfailing love is better than life itself. How I praise you. I will praise you as long as I live, lifting up my hands to you in prayer. You satisfy me more than the richest feast. I will praise you with the songs of joy. I will lie awake thinking of you, meditating on you through the night, because you are my helper. I sing for joy in the shadow of your wings. I cling to you. Your strong right hand holds me securely. But those plotting to destroy me will come to ruin. They will go down into the depths of the earth. They will die by the sword and become the food of jackals. But the king will rejoice in God. All who trust in him will praise him, while liars will be silenced. Well, Father, we thank you. Thank you for your blessing, Lord. God bless you, Lord, as we bless and praise you using your very word to speak forth. So we bless you and praise you, Father. We thank you that you speak truth into our heart. We thank you that you are truth, that your word is truth. We magnify your word above all else. We rise and give our praise and our glory to you, Father God. We speak forth and decree and declare your greatness, thanking you for your mighty acts. Just this verse, to be able to say, you are my God, I trust in you. You are my God. I will watch for you. I'll search for you. And as we search for you, as we draw near to you, you draw near to us. And we can find you. Lord, I pray you'll wake up the people, the church, the body of Christ, that they'll really search for you across this nation and across the world. Hallelujah. That we will rise and take our place as decreeing and declaring a praying church, a church that walks in its kingdom authority, not based on where we go or the four walls, but yeah, gather together, but go forth and take down the strongholds in the second realms. That we war not against flesh and blood, that our battle is in the spiritual realm. I heard one gentleman, or watched him post, and you know, we've got such serious things going on with Korea and just all the tyranny of issues worldwide. And he says, we go around here like, you know, doing the same old thing. Instead of getting the body ready for the greatest harvest of all, where there's life and death on the line. So, Father, I thank you for those that are rising up with their kingdom authority and are going forward to speak, to take the media mountain, to take the government mountains. I mean those places that need to have God's people in them, kingdom messengers who are not going to waver at the word, who are going to speak the word in truth, yes, in love. But speak the word in truth. So, Father, I thank you and I pray you equip the men and women you've called to rise up to take those mountains from California to the United Kingdom to Australia, all over the world. Lord, I pray special prayer. There's just a few people that are really tender on my heart. Reverend Michelle Hopkins is one of them, who's used her little YouTube channel to declare truth of what the wicked are doing in the heaven, in the nature as far as weather and patterns. I pray a kingdom anointing to continue for her from Reverend Michelle Hopkins, and I pray you protect her. I truly believe that as you walk in fear and reverence, there's protection for her and for those that are doing likewise, using their Facebooks and their YouTubes while they have them. Their Spreaker web radios, their social cams, to speak in love and walk in love, but yet standing for truth. You know, we started this about 5 months ago. We didn't start it. We started longer than that. But about 5 months ago, our heart's prayer that God would expose what's going on, the wickedness. And it's so awesome to see now the exposure, what's really going on. And then the next step is to activate, and that's to arm ourselves with the word, with the armor of God. And so, Lord, we just walk in that as we declare and decree your kingdom. And everywhere we go, we decree and declare. How real is that? It's as real as going into Walmart. And I know I say that often. But just the other day, God waking me up, and just as plain as day, in the midst of some stomach pain, telling me that you are the, it's a word, let me see if I can remember it. You are the expressed manifestation of my glory, Teresa. I never had such stomach pain. But that stuck with me, and I'm saying that to you. This is God's word for you. You're the expressed manifestation of God's glory. In His glory is His kingdom, is the power to heal, to bring back life. And so it was awesome. We had to do a few things, and we had to go in the back, and we're Anna and I are doing our business, and the Lord, just as gently as I'm talking to you, says, thank you for Ephesians. Amen. That's right. God just said, look at this lady. So I looked at her, and she looked at me, you know, we were checking out, and I said, she wanted to know, I give her, we were talking technical stuff, video, and she wanted to know what I did. Ooh, opened the door for God to show up. And when we left there, she left there in tears, and she says, God sent you. And she shared a very private request, but I'm going to share it here. Praying for her grandson. His name's Parker. We'll just pray for Parker. And mom and dad in a battle. and her son's being maligned. And it was just so awesome to take her by the hand and say, "We're going to pray for you." And to see the tears come. And it's not about us, but it's about those kind of people that are looking for the real thing. They're looking for a cup of cold ice water, and you're the water. The Holy Spirit's the ice or the fire, whatever you want to say. People need what you have. So, Father, I pray you send forth your messengers with the good news of the gospel, knowing that every place they tread, as the Holy Spirit's in them, they're bringing the very presence of you, Father. So we thank you for those kingdom messengers. We thank you that you protect them, you bring healing, you bring restoration. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. We believe, we'll speak. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Father. Thank you that you can even speak now. Someone right now has a prayer need. They're watching this live or replay. And they just don't know where to turn to. First of all, God bless you. God is here. He hears your cry. The Lord is attentive to your cry. The Lord can be near in the midst of your brokenness. And many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers them out of them all. I think the Lord just wants to say to you this morning to continue to draw near to Him, that He has not forgotten you or this situation, that trust Him now to lead the right people across your path. You've been hurt by the so-called religious people or church people, okay? And He's asking you to open that wound up and let Him heal it. So for you to open it up, you have to ask for forgiveness and forgive them. But I believe the Lord wants to touch you right now. And we got people right now that are praying for you. No, we don't need to know your name. This can even be recorded, but God knows. Just think, someone could be watching this at the same time. So walk in the healness and the wholeness. The first step is for you just to forgive. You want a second step? If this is dusty, open your word up. But the second step is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your mind, all your soul, and all your strength. And to love your neighbor as yourself. So those are big steps, but I know you can take them. You know who you are who needs this, okay? Praise God for you. Thank you. It's not an accident you're listening right now, okay? Those of you on Spreecast, if you want to hop over to Spreaker Web Radio, that's where we're going to play the music. Those of you watching live, I'm just putting it up right now. I don't believe that comes on recording. We're going to rejoice with Kim Walker on Spreaker Web Radio as we continue this prayer time with Still Believe. Will you join us as we pray? If it'll play, is it going to play for me there? Yeah. God bless you on Spreecast. Enjoy this music that's going on right now.
Deaf to hear right now, your blood takes away the curse right now, your blood heals every disease right now, your blood sets the addict free. a broken heart. Right now, your blood compels me to forgive. Right now. You're
including prayer times. You know what? I feel like the Lord needs, you need to do some decreeing and declaring this morning. Can I help you out? This is my son.
Here, I command you to leave in Jesus' name. Spirit of fear, you have no place here. I command you to leave in Jesus' name. You're not welcome here. So go. You to leave in Jesus' name. Envy and jealousy, you have no place here. I command you to leave in Jesus' name.
Social media prayer time, a little extra music to enjoy. Hey, Make it a great day. God bless you today. And join us tomorrow, 7:45, from the Kingdom Messenger Network and Social Media Prayer Time.